We stay at Glastonbury 92 for the second part of tonight's show. The rest of the concert features the music of the Orb, whose debut album, Adventures Beyond the Ultraworld, has sold more than 100,000 copies in the UK alone. Their recent single, The Blue Room, is the longest ever to make the Gallup chart, clocking in at a marathon 38 minutes. And it's a measure of their success that the two sessions that they've recorded for John Peel have become the most requested from a new band in the history of his programme. In concert, on 1FM, we present The Orb.
Thank you. start to come. What a green altar. They were beautiful, the most beautiful sky in the sunset.
Live at Glastonbury 1992, right on. The Orb.